is bound, it opens the door for God to bless us with that thing that he's already predestined for us to have. Hallelujah. It may hurt. It may be a struggle. Hallelujah. But I will say this. Hallelujah. You put it down and God will give you something else to pick up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Also along our way, we have distractions. Distractions come just to get us off course. Distractions can be something really simple, like as we're praying, a baby starts crying. Hallelujah. And if we allow that baby crying, of course we've got to tend to our babies. Hallelujah. But if we know nothing's wrong with the child, we stop praying, tend to the child, then we get distracted. You're supposed to tend to the baby, ga-ga, goo-goo, and then get back on your knees. Hallelujah. God never told us that we have to ignore our life, but he says stay on track. Hallelujah. Stay on track. It don't matter what happens. Stay on track. Pursue the race. Continue on. It's not finished. Just because I lost my job, it does not mean that there's not still work for me to do. Hallelujah. Just because my bills aren't paid does not mean that I have to stop paying my tithes. Hallelujah. Just because these things are happening, we cannot get distracted. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If we want to go into the place of destiny, we have to remember we cannot get distracted. Our own agendas can cause us to miss the will of God.
Yes.
Hallelujah. When we've decided how we want things done and what they should look like and we don't counsel with God, we put our own will and our own agenda over God's will and agenda.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's such a dangerous place for us to be in because we missed the mark. Hallelujah. Yeah. We missed the mark. We missed the move of God because we plan a nice little a dance. And we say, this is how I want it done. This is how I want it situated. I want this person to sing. I want this person to dance. I want this music playing. And you just decorate the place all fancy and nice like. And you ain't said nothing to Jesus.
All right now.
He said, bless what? What are you doing? You didn't contact me. You did not talk to me. You didn't ask me what is on my agenda. I could have helped you plan it better. I could have blessed it before you started. I could have showed you the way. I could have given you vendors that were free. I could have made way for you. I could have opened doors for you that you could not open yourself. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I love you, my sister. ministries, in our homes, in our families. Hallelujah. And we got to put it in, and we have to silence the opinion of others. Hallelujah. If you have the word of the Lord as it pertains to me, I will hear it. Hallelujah. But I will also,
come on now.
I'm also going to judge it. Hallelujah. 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 Because there are so many false prophets out here. Hallelujah.
Beware.
That we got to beware. That's right. We have to beware. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I don't care what you think. Your perception doesn't matter. You may see that it's going to fail, but it's not going to fail. Because God said it's going to be so, and it is so. Hallelujah. And lastly, when we consume ourselves with Jesus, his mission, his purpose, his plan, we follow and pursue him with all our might, our strength, and our heart. We are able to capture him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We are able. Hallelujah. But it's an ongoing pursuit. And one thing Jesus is, Jesus, Lord, he is not easy. Hallelujah. Many things come to us easily. Everything, everything should come to us easily. But Jesus is, hallelujah, and his will, his way, hallelujah, we're not going to get it overnight. If he gave everything to us all at once, then it would be no reason for us to grow and get more like him every day. Hallelujah. So the pursuit of God is not an easy pursuit. Hallelujah. One thing God requires us to do is we have to be dead within ourselves. And dying to ourselves is the hardest thing that any man or woman in flesh can do. Hallelujah. We wonder why we have these pains. We wonder why it's such a struggle. It's because it's the process of us dying to ourselves. Hallelujah. As we pursue Jesus, we must die to ourselves. It doesn't matter what it looks like. It doesn't matter how it feels. I gotta constantly pursue you, Jesus, because you are the one who has the key to unlock the door to my destiny. And I am no longer going to continue with the counterfeit destiny in my life. I'm not going to continue to be less than who you called me to be. I'm not going to continue on this race, hallelujah, going in the wrong direction. You show me the way to go, that I must go, hallelujah, because I hunger for you, God. I thirst after you, God. There's none like you, God. Hallelujah. 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 His mission was to seek and save that which was lost. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Many of us forget that. Hallelujah. We keep Jesus bottled up, hallelujah, in our church. Hallelujah. In our own experience. Hallelujah. And God is trying to break out the box. Hallelujah. Not only in our lives, not only in this church, hallelujah, but in the earth. Hallelujah. 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 He's looking for those who will diligently seek him.
Yes.
We don't know about that in the church today. Hallelujah. As I look and study about people in the past who stayed all night, hallelujah, till they heard a word from the Lord, till the presence of the Lord entered into the place, hallelujah, on their face begging and crying out, hallelujah, God, we need you. We need your presence. God, we need you to infiltrate our services. God, we need you in this house. Hallelujah. We need you to enter in like never before. Hallelujah. We're not here for a service. We're not here so someone can tickle our fancy. But we are here so that you can come through. You can change us. You can make us new. Hallelujah. 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 We must chase after God until we touch the hem of his garment, until he heals our land, until he heals our body, until he makes us whole. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. All the answers to our questions. questions are in him.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
Hallelujah. The place called there.
Yes, Lord.
The place called there is the perpetual yearning for Christ in our lives.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. The place called there, when you had Jesus, when you look to Jesus for everything in your life, hallelujah, things start falling into place. You wonder, where did this money come from? Hallelujah, where did this job come from? Hallelujah, where did these friends come from? Where did these blessings come from? It's because you have your eyes stayed on Jesus. Looking to Jesus, who's the author and the finisher of our faith. Hallelujah. Let's just give God